Keep up, ready?
So people, I would like to have some strategies which have to deal in the present context of plastic pollution, which has been main plague of the society today. I mean, each and every plastic pollution and other pollution, it has to start from the individual basis. We have to be self-conscious. And let us, I have some more thoughts and for my team, and I will deal on them, please. For dealing with the plastics pollution, we have to stick with the first fundamental truth for us. It's concept of reduce, reuse, recycle, and refuse. So, if we could, for example, we can reuse the plastic waste in the construction of the road. And others, we have to be self-conscious, and we have to refuse the plastic which has been provided in the convenience stores. And it has to be certain legislation. Certain legislation has to be done for the restriction of the single-use plastics in all of the aspects of the society. And the biodegradable plastics of smaller micro, we have to use it. And dumping of the plastics, it has been a main plaguing factor of the environment, of the plants, which has been our main lungs of the earth also. We have to decrease it so the plants can thrive in their natural habitat and give the sufficient amount of gases which we need for the survival of the human population in the next centuries. And after all the proper incineration facilities with maximum air supply and reduced by gas products, we have to design a certain technological machine so that we have a proper incineration of the plastics. And last of all, we have to use the substitutes, just like paper bags and other alternate means with some other. I mean, if we have the guts to save the planet, we have to do it. And it is our duty, it is our imbibed duty, which we are going with. Thank you.
So here I think you spoke about